When I ended up in the bottom, I knew why. The only thing that really was sticking out in my mind was this kind of zebra print. So when I walked into Mood and on the table, there's this kind of iridescent green and black zebra print. So I was just like, okay, trust your instincts, let's just go with this. So I ended up getting some black fur and some chains and this corset closures and zippers and different detailing that I thought would be cool and something that would be unexpected for this challenge.
Do you think three chains are gonna cut it?
Right.
Dramatic.
At this point, I'm a little frustrated just because I think that the judges are trying to confuse all of us.
I wish you would have really gone and ran with it.
And I think that they're actually disappointed in most of us for this challenge.
Go to MyLifetime.com to rate the designs from the runway.